Douse the rioters and tops. Loose a trip.
We're bearing down on land.
Douse
a blockade, Captain.
This won't do. Shay, you must follow that ship on land.
I'll do that. Bring the Morrigan around another way.
Aye, Captain. Track that package. Bring it on. Find Washington.
Lose the mains. Half sails.
Hold down! Hold down!
Sub-blockade.
And remember what I said, Shay. Washington must die.
Aye.
There are monsters living in our backyard. Why did we choose to live here?
I can't stop.
What's this? A rifle?
You there!
Stay!
Where... you are?
How can that be? It makes no sound. Thanks for the present, Master Washington. This is a strange surprise. Not quite what I was expecting. Now I must find Washington and interrogate him.
I need to get to Washington first, then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Are you sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George. Be a good host for my sake. Go to the wine cellar and get something special for our guests.
I will. Gentlemen?
My brother is a bright spot in a troubled land. If I may make one request before I depart this life, please leave him in peace. He should have nothing to do with the troubles of the Templar cults.
We all respect that sentiment, sir.
You have my thanks, gentlemen. Master Smith, are you ready to leave on your voyage?
Aye, sir. I shall return with answers.
Master Wardrop, are you likewise engaged with the manuscript?
Yes, sir. We will soon know its meaning.
Then I bid you take your leave.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man. Barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
George is quite the wrong fella, is he not?
Oh, do not let your hopes up. He has eyes only for that.
Barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about
George
to murder a dying man.
Is he not?
Oh, do not get your hopes up. He has eyes only for Sally Fairfax.
That hussy! What if her husband finds out?
George is the one sending her the idiot.
Barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Thank you.
can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Is there any...
Such a tragedy.
Never too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you for revealing your master plan, you scheming snake. God damn it! I'd better hurry. We have to get to the Morgan. Liam, I hope you brought the ship around.
Can't get past me.
He'll not pass me.
Is that a shit mortar? That's not Spartan!
Faster!
Yeah.
Loose made sails! Trim the eyes off the wind!
Hey, Captain!
Reef! Charge our sails!
Break up! Ready to hit them!
Fire! Get them aloft! Douse our sails! Douse the gallants and ribes! Get the maids free!
Lawrence Washington is dead.
You look disappointed.
The sickly way that man looked. He would have been dead in a month anyway. And two other Templars got away. They're looking into the manuscript and box.
Did they have the artifacts?
I don't know. Perhaps. I can't be sure.
Then you did what was right by the Brotherhood. You'll find the objects later. Cheer up, Shane. It's a rare day we can sow such chaos among the Templars.
Perhaps. But to hear Washington speak, it didn't sound like they'd be too put out by the loss.
Well, that's what he'd want you to think.
Fresh cargo here, sir!